bass player, as you can see. The bass in Middle Eastern music is kind of a new addition to the ensembles. Traditionally, there wasn't really a bass instrument in the small formations or groups, but with the kind of influence of Western orchestras and Middle Eastern music, bass began to appear, and now you see it more and more. As far as playing it with Middle Eastern music, in a nutshell, basically, I'm kind of half rhythm, half melody. I've taken a simplified bow, you know, I take the strongest elements of the rhythm, and where that relates to the melody, I kind of combine them, and, you know, sort of the glue between those two elements.
Beautiful. And how's the bass tuned?
Bass is tuned E-A-D-G.
E-A-D-G.
Yeah, all in fourths.
Great.
Yeah.
Okay, do you have a website, Miles?
I've got a website, MilesJ, MilesJay.net. And also my most recent ensemble project called the Elemental Quintet. We have Elemano quintet.com.
Excellent.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.
Has been brought to you by Gilded Serpent.